something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you...
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Oh, very well. To business. That's a good start. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Was there more? Let me think. Yes, yes, come in. How about you, young one? Yes, dear boy. And back to you.
focus on your damn job. You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle had 3 great years.
As long as father believes him, so do we.
Stop
talking. Focus.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do. I'll take a run. Freaks!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
An old man in this stillborn land. I'm on the big one.
Hunt us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Your skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than I can teach, brother. This plan's for you.
Oh no! You've got your son!
Trying to rile you up.
Sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Everybody!
We're coming for you!
I see them!
Gonna turn around!
Drag your carcass to Asgard! We're coming for you!
It's a bastard!
Boy, stay focused.
Let's see that.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
Wait.
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Which way back?
So, what can I do for you two?
Fury.
And what do you have your eye on? When you need something.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.